Ooh, someone beat me.
Is this the double start match?
I stopped. Oh god, I was holding jump on spawn, so my spawn just got delayed. Cause I went up into the thing, the low gravity.
Assault shotgun researched. Armor upgrade 1 researched.
I'm top low health.
Some damage on that one.
Nice. I'm gonna reset. I'll cover.
Damn it! I got into the. What's it called? The reactor's open if anybody wants to attack it.
It's just not worth anything. 5k or something.
It's so much fun to attack.
Yeah, it's fun, man.
Going on top.
Sitting outside top spawn.
It's only when they start coming into labs and I would rotate that.
Yeah, just attack or defend far out. Yeah.
The guy just killed all of them, so. Sounds like one's coming in through our chimney. No, that's someone attacking.
I got the one, you dropped on top, and they won't notice.
Bionics will be really nice to get there eventually. One yep, incoming lower.
Dropped. Their garage front. I'll go back. I'm at top.
A scientist is missing from the laboratories.
Yes.
Double breaks. Going out lower.
Three attacking. Come over one.
I'm responding. Or I'll come defend my spawn.
Might have one out going lower.
Yeah, he's down.
Safe. I'm dropping corridor.
I'm coming in through G-Man. Another one coming in.
I'm in labs.
Someone dropped some?
Two labs.
Three in? Two in?
Yeah. We're safe.
Are we on four right now?
Yeah. Coffee strength upgrade. Two are dropped.
A scientist is missing. Spending.
One lower. On top from garage.
Lower dead. Coming into the labs. Just kill himself. Fuck this, guys.
One coming in top really hurt.
Three coming bottom.
Getting one up.
A scientist is missing from the labs.
Greetings.
The corners of the world.
Hmm. Oh. Incoming fucking rage quit.
Garages.
I got a guy.
Yep.
Push in.
I was almost dead.
Yeah, I only hit you with like one fella.
Yeah. I just need a resupply.
This is pretty much how this map always ends.
Yeah.
Incoming top.
Oh, why did you shoot me?
One in.
One at generator.
A scientist is missing. I'm covering top.
He's out mid bottom.
Okay, I'll go bottom. Got him. Research.
Nice.
I need ammo.
Yeah. Nade is up.
Rail can probably go. Maybe. Who wants to play?
Are you ready to?
One left. A scientist is missing from the lab. He's still there inside, he's just getting
I'll go bottom.
Yeah, I'll go top.
He's dead.
Oh dear.
On top. Low, he's coming in now.
Labs.
Missing from the labs. One more. There's many people top.
A scientist is missing from the laboratory.
Out.
Is missing from the laboratory. Out. HR.
One is dead in labs.
Got him.
To a dropping corridor. A scientist has been recruited. Just name them. I guess.
Rocket pistol researched.
Oops.
Fun
apologies.
Did you kill him? Oh shit, we have six cap.
Yeah.
Everybody go to labs or whatever.
On top route, low health.
Ray up, you can go AFG.
On top. Oh, that's
bottom two labs. We can probably stop having people attacking right now. Oh, there goes I.
Manufacturing process upgrade researched.
If reactor's only worth a couple thousand, maybe it needs to be bumped up to like 5 or 10 just so it matters and pulls people away as it should.
Yeah.
But we never play this map anymore, so.
Who would have thunk that as soon as we started conceding games, people were just gonna give up?
It's so late, I'm gonna head to sleep.
Go to bed.
A scientist is missing from the labs. Red Generative biotechnology research scientist is missing from the lab.
So I did have a lot of fun today. We get sad when people get sad.
Yep. I wish my internet wasn't so terrible. But apparently, it's still registering hits for me, so...
Nah, I don't know if I'm actually hitting anything because the hitbox is bad or I'm just shit aiming.
A scientist is missing from the laboratories.
I'm just sad that I got sad.
A scientist is missing from the laboratories. Tissue recycling research.
Alright, so why was that a full damage? You were partially behind a corner.
I know. Now we're in the negative. I'm so sad. You don't think I is too mad, do you?
Mad about what?
Not enjoying the game.
A scientist is missing from the labs.
Now maybe I'm coming in late and having played less, but I feel great.
And no way you got
the games I lost today were really close. And turned into good games.
We just had some really good games. I don't get why, like, this one, you know, made him rage quit. I don't know.
Is missing from the laboratories. Tommy Gun researched. A scientist is missing from the laboratories.
I should work on my map more.
I should get less sad about people rage quitting.
Oh, hi.
I'm sad because everyone else was sad.
We had some really good games, I thought.
We did. I don't know what happened.
A new sign. Yeah, maybe I'll map some more. I don't know. I'm excited to try and figure things out for this new one.
A scientist is missing from the labs.
Excuse me. What are you doing with that sign?
Nice.
A scientist is missing from the laboratories.
I'm clearly spinning the sign on my finger.
God damn it.
Ammunition replica. Oh, right, that's what happened. We fucking stomped them on Wakato and never got pissy.
I guess the point of if, sorry about that, if, yeah, you allow people to concede games, then that's what it turns into.
I mean, if it was just a concede and people would stick around, just go onto another map ASAP.
Did I just throw a scientist for a wall?
I don't know, did you?
Well, I was just bouncing a scientist up and down for ages, and then it just vanished. I think scientists can actually get up while they're flying.
Probably.
Please don't kill me, I'm doing science.
Oh, that was you. Sorry.
Guy, I'm trying to test if I can throw scientists through walls.
Okay. There might be a couple spots, because I know there are a couple spots that are super dirty for radios.
On this map?
Yes. But we don't have them, so... But yeah, it's all in the lower passage. Let me see if I can remember the spots. If you go to lower, yeah, there's like up here on top of this vending machine, you can plant radios and they'll go into the labs. And then in the other side too of this wall, you can put radios over here near the filing cabinet. And you can also throw them under the curved table in the middle of the labs, and the hitbox becomes unhittable. Although, we might have fixed that, I don't know. But that was definitely something you used to be able to do. Or you can throw them inside the breakables, and then they seal up with the radios inside, which isn't as good as it used to be, just because radios don't last as long.
How the fuck did you take that?
Huh?
I was bouncing that up on my face, and then somehow you took it?
I didn't realize you could take it through the wall.
You took it through the fucking wall? What?
Oh, there's a spot on MTG where you can throw through the wall. It's awesome. But it's kind of frowned upon.
Mind the gap.
Holy shit, you fucking took it through a wall!
What? Oh yeah, this one is really big.
Congratulations. The competition has been